back, everybody, and we are currently in Ho Chi Minh City. So this is a tour of our accommodation. This is the living room. It has two bedrooms. First meal in Ho Chi Minh City, and we're going to get banh mi, and we have banh mi huynh hoa. The banh mi, so big, and it's my fifth year in Vietnam, and this is the first time we're trying this banh mi. It's very popular. Very crunchy. This is the biggest banh mi you've ever eaten.
So big.
Just finished having breakfast. That banh mi was so good, but it was too big. Very big. We ate half of it and I'm bloody full. But now it's about 10 and we are going to get a massage. Looking forward to your massage?
Yeah.
Her first Vietnamese massage.
Can't wait.
Gonna get a massage.
Yay.
Got some tea. We're on Nguyen Hoa Street and we're gonna look at the cafe apartments and then we're going to get some coffee for Alicia. Alright guys, we are going to a seafood buffet at a place called Hotel Nico. Salmon. How's the shrimp? Good. We're trying a cheesy lobster. Yummy. Here we got black pepper crab and Singaporean sauce. Got myself a steak. That looks so good. Sauce? Tom yum soup. Guys, we are in day two of Vietnam and we've just woken up and we are getting breakfast. We're at a place called Vietnam Pho. No, it's called Pho Vietnam. Alright, we've got beef balls, pho, raw pho,
raw beef,
and raw meat pho. Trying the soup. Some very tasty pho.
Olivia, and she is missing her boyfriend. Her boyfriend's name is Andrew. And
this is Melissa. She's missing Kevin Nguyen. But
and I'm happy.
Okay, guys, we are eating at Four Pizza, Four Peas, for New Year's Eve. This is Olivia.
She's a simp.
Melissa Jong, Alicia J. We've ordered bolognese pasta and crab pasta.
Edward Scissorhands.
Yeah. like crap. This is the honey cheese pizza. Tastes like a honey cheese pizza. Alright, we're going partying now.
Party again!
At Pok Pok Beer Garden. Celebrating today by eating a hot pot first, and we're at a restaurant called Manwa. First meal for today, and we're eating gum dum. I've just walked to a random ass restaurant and it just looks like this. And you know, if the restaurant looks like this, you know the food is going to be good.
That looks amazing.
So this is a broken rice dish with grilled pork. The meat's a bit dry, but it's very tasty still. It's time for the next meal. I'm gonna have Bangangur noodles 14. That's the restaurant's name. Alright guys, so we ordered Bangangur. This is what it looks like.
So it comes with prawn, pig blood, and apparently there's crab pieces inside.
Soup. Top. That's tasty. It's like little crab pieces. Not much though. So I rate this place a 7 out of 10. Only because I felt like it could have had more crab meat. But overall, the soup and the noodles were very, very good. I still recommend this place, it's cheap, it's about like 50,000 VND to eat here.
We are currently on Nguyen Hue Street. are now exploring Hot Tiki Flower Market. Let's go! Win us some toys! Hara!
Cái
nào được?
Nó hot,
cái you can win anything you want.
Oh.
What,
anything?
Yeah.
From here.
So we can get any prize. So we won this prize, Demon Slayer.